Welcome to this video on trading what you analyze. An all-too-common mistake with novice futures traders is that they analyze one thing, and trade another. In particular, they analyze the underlying market and then trade the futures market as if it is the same thing. In some cases, the underlying market is simply not tradable at all. In other cases, for all practical purposes, it is not tradable by speculators. Even in the few cases where it is possible to trade the physical underlying market, it will exhibit different long-term price movements than the futures. Therefore, you need to be very careful to make sure that you analyze what you trade, and trade what you analyze. Take a simple example of the S&P 500 index. It is not possible to trade this index. That statement may surprise you, but stop to think about it a moment. You simply cannot trade an index. You can trade various products and derivatives based on the index, but the index is not a security. You can replicate the price profile of the index quite closely, but not exactly. If you trade S&P index futures or the SPY ETF, you are trading products designed to closely follow the index, but they will never be the same. With a market like the S&P 500, the difference between the actual index and the various products based on it is quite small. For other markets, this difference can be enormous. When it comes to something like crude oil, it's not a practical possibility for a trader to go buy the physical barrels and park them in his garage. So here as well, you won't be trading the physical underlying. To illustrate this, let's consider an extreme example. This graph shows the price development of the VIX index, which is the S&P 500 volatility index. What you see here is that the index had some rather large moves in both directions over time, but it ended in 2018 at about the same level as where it started in 2004. We had some trends for months at a time, both up and down, but in the long run, it's a flat, sideways profile. Now, let's look at the next graph. Here you see the same VIX index in the same color as the previous graph, but you also see a black line, which shows the proportionally adjusted continuation. What this means is that while the index was mostly flat, the actual real-life experience of a trader who bought in 2004 and kept rolling his long position incurred a loss of over 90% of his money. This highlights the importance of proper adjustments in trading. In this admittedly extreme example, the danger of analyzing the wrong thing is obvious. If you would run your analytics on the actual index, you will likely draw flawed conclusions, and your trading is likely to fail. Therefore, it is of paramount importance that you analyze what you can actually trade. That's all for this unit.